Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I sincerely congratulate you on this amazing, auspicious occasion of Eid al-Ghadeer. On this day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala completed the religion of Islam for us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala states in the Holy Quran in Surah Al-Ma'idah, verse 3, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Al-Yawma akmaltu lakum deenakum. Today I have perfected your religion. Wa atmamtu alaykum ni'mati. And I have completed my favors on you. وَرَضِيتُ لَكُمُ الْإِسْلَامَ دِينًا. And I have accepted the religion of Islam as your deen, as your religion. That day was the day of Eid al-Ghadir. Eid al-Ghadir marks the wilayah of the commander of the faithful Ali ibn Abi Talib alayhi salam. One of the greatest gifts that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given to humanity is the leadership and the wilayah of Ali ibn Abi Talib. A compassionate, amazing leader who represented all the orphans and the poor of his society. He was a true fatherly figure for the orphan. He was the warrior in the battlefield defending the religion of Islam, defending the honor and dignity of believers. He was that humble, sincere human being who cared for humanity. He was the best worshipper of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala after the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. On the day of Eid al-Ghadir, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and we say to him, O Allah, just as you completed this religion with the wilayah of Ali ibn Abi Talib, complete the wilayah of Ali ibn Abi Talib in our hearts and make us included in the dua of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. On the day of Eid al-Ghadir, when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi raised the hands of Amir al-Mu'mineen, he made a powerful prayer after saying, whomever I am his Mawla, Ali is his Mawla. He said, Allahumma wali man wala, wansur man nasara, wa'adi man aada, wakhdhul man khadala. O Allah, be with whoever is with Ali. Support whomever supports Ali and betray the one who betrays Ali. O Allah, make us amongst those who support Ali ibn Abi Talib. صلوات الله عليه.